Hey, how's it going, everybody? J5er Rides here. Bringing you a one-year review of my Bell Transitions lens. I've ridden with this lens over 200 times. It has held up really well, and I'm very happy with my purchase. It is very expensive for a lens at $120, but it beats carrying around two lenses. You know, I've had helmets in the past that I would have to carry around both lenses. I do a lot of commuting to work and back as well. So, you know, I would leave my house with a dark lens on, forget my clear lens, have to ride home with the dark lens at nighttime. It did get annoying, and that's kind of one of the reasons that I chose to go this route of the Transitions lens. It does eliminate that need to carry around two lenses. And let's face it, these motorcycle lenses aren't, or these helmet lenses, aren't exactly easy to store anywhere. They're big, bulky, and kind of awkward. You can't fold them up or anything like that. So carrying around two lenses is annoying. So at the time that I bought this, I don't think there was another Transitions lens on the market. I know a couple companies are coming out with them now, which is awesome. But I don't feel it gets nearly as dark as it used to. When I first bought it, even just the slightest bit of light and that thing would be super dark. But in the last few months, it really hasn't gotten as dark as it used to. So that's why I felt like I would do a one-year review, not just an initial product review. So I'm gonna take this lens outside and I'll show you guys how dark it gets now after riding in it over 200 times. So without further ado, let's head outside. Oh, and on a quick side note, if anybody from Bell is watching this, can you please make a Bell Star just all white? Just give me the option for white. I know you guys have black, matte black, and silver, but I just want white. How hard is that? This is my Bell RS1. When I got it in the red Stellar graphic, but I wanted it white, so I used this can of Flexi Dip to kind of paint it white. I did have to go over it one time with a can of gray because the first time I went over it with the white, you can kind of see through it. So I hit it with a gray primer and then the white, and it turned out great.